Mongo.
That's me. That's what he's doing. Oh yeah, 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 good idea, good idea.
Mongo.
We are not the two men that you were talking to before, but we are interested in what you have for sale. I am not the police officer in this town, and there is my offer, right? Right there. I think he doesn't know.
Put it down, let me inspect it.
He knows it does either.
I did, I put it down right there.
I sent an opportunity to tear someone apart, so who the fuck is being the retard here?
They want to buy my grenade.
Hang on, what the fuck?
No.
Sound resumed.
I think he better come back with that fucking grenade. Well, give me one eye.
Hey, took it over there. hey, Mr. Blake, took it over
fucking
there.
I'm fucking dying, dude.
Mr. Blade, give it to him.
Hey, Mr. Blade, you see the man that looks like a fucking bougie police officer?
Yeah.
You put it to his ass, huh?
Okay.
Blow his fucking head off.
Okay.
Jota.
Yeah, that's
not something to
joke with.
Pax, what do we do?
Hey, Mr. I got something to say to you.
Some
you bend over and kiss your ass
to
goodbye.
I feel it.
Bend over and kiss your ass
goodbye. Blaze, you're gonna kill us all again. Blaze, you're gonna kill everyone again. Don't play with grenades.
Here's your cocaine.
Hey Bamba, Dark Knight's asking in town if he can come to your party.
So I'm coming to shout out.
We wanna shit. We're gonna go our separate ways, and I ain't never fucking talking to you again. You're getting about one star on Yelp right now. You understand?
Christ.
Stay at me. What the fuck? What the hell?
25 fucking grams of cock? What the fuck is wrong with you? Fucker!
I don't wanna have to, like, you know, arrest you again.
Can you fucking
how are we gonna get it out?
What the
how
fuck
are we gonna
is
get
this
it
RP? Fucking Blaze trying to learn how to fucking RP.
I guess we could just shoot him. You know? He's stealing a merchant now.
Dank RP boys.
I'm gonna try and make him cook some chicken.
I mean, I don't think he'll kill him because he has a gold helmet on. Maybe he'll knock him unconscious and he'll be taking meat.
But I think he knows where I live. I mean,